The rule is simple. Go as far as you can see, and when you are there, you will always be able to see farther. You may not have the strength you currently want in PvP, you may not have the gear you feel you should have, but keep going. Persist until you succeed. Set goals for yourself, not just so you can acquire something, but for what they will make of you to achieve them. When you have goals, every setback, any guild drama, every piece of gear lost is just a pebble on the beach, while your vision is set out on the horizon. But if you do not have long-range goals, they become the whole oceanfront. Your philosophy, the way you see things, is the set of the sail that determines the major part of how things go for you. Each day is a new life to a wise man. Consider each day's effort as but one blow of your blade against the mighty oak. The first blow may cause not a tremor in the wood, nor the second, nor the third. Each blow of itself may be trifling and seem of no consequence. Yet from childish wipes, the oak will eventually tumble. So too will it be with your efforts of today. Optimism is aware of problems, but recognizes solutions, knows about difficulty, but believes they can be overcome, sees the negatives, but accentuates the positives, is exposed to the worst, but expects the best, has reason to complain, but chooses to smile. Consider all who greeted yesterday's sunrise, who are no longer with the living today. Would they not trade all they had for one moment in your shoes? Recognize the pricelessness that is the present moment. Men go abroad to wonder at the heights of mountains, at the huge waves of the sea, the long courses of the river, at the vast compass of the ocean, and they pass themselves by without wondering. Look around. What lies in front of you and what lies behind you pales in comparison to what lies within you. Being grateful for what you already have, while in pursuit of what you want, that is an exercise well worth practicing with skill. Thanks for the amazing experiences, Black Desert. Happy anniversary. Here's to another exceptional one.